ready. I need to be. My body, it has healed. But my spirit is broken. How does a man return from something? Something such as that? I would not know, for I am not one. I am no longer a man. I am something far more dangerous. And that danger, it might be able to save this town.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
I see. You must be Lydia, then. Yes, the Jarl spoke of you. Look, can I be frank? I'm not so aware of your Nord customs. The Jarl said I was a Thane. What exactly does that entail?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
I see. A dangerous level of power for any man. So you're a housecarl. What does one do?
As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
I see. Well, you hold your shield well. And perhaps I'll need to see that blade in action. But for now I could use your help. Although I have to warn you, the journey will not be easy. I intend to leave for High Hrothgar. I intend to leave on foot. It is not a journey that would bring upon any beast of burden. If you are up for it, I would gladly have you by my side.
Lead the way.
Of course. Good. Perhaps having one with me will help me stay in check. Night is only yet fallen. It would not be wise to try and tackle the mountain at such a time. Or to even begin a journey. We will need to rest. Gain our strength. Does not feel right. Walking out of here a free man. I feel as though I should be changed like the creature that I am. But for some reason, Lady Mara has again shown me mercy. Good evening. Perhaps this is... No. This is no punishment. And though the Jarl seems convinced, I'm not so convinced myself. This dragonborn. It is but a fairy tale of the Nords, it would seem. I do know, though. I do know that the creature within me defeated that dragon. That's what concerns me the most. The Jarl sees me as some hero. It was not me who slayed the creature. It was another creature altogether. So how could that make me the Dragonborn? No. It is the beast. Nothing more. But if I can make it up to them, if I can make it up by slaying them, throwing myself against them, then I will. For all this curse has given me is pain, suffering. I apologize. I was lost in my thoughts. I myself am tired. We should retire before we journey. It would be smart. I'm a member of these her companions. I do not plan to stay for long, just until the morning. I trust that you have somewhere to stay. I'll meet you out here tomorrow, when the sun first rises. Then we shall begin our travel. Good evening, Lydia. And thank you once more for agreeing to serve with me. Certainly not restful sleep. But I do not know how one could, with such troubles on the mind. I need to regain my spirit. And my stomach. All right. The others are asleep still. Ah. Lydia. You came. Good. We should be on our way.
We heading out?
Yes. If there is anything else you need, I suggest you get it before we go.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
All right. Look, you don't need to lay it on so heavy. I'd much rather if we tried to treat each other as equals. I do not feel comfortable having one in my service. One that is not either honor bound as a soldier, or one that I'm paying. And seeing as we are neither, let's just try and keep it as such. Good. All right then. All right, then. Thirsty and hungry. Not many meals about, though. Small bits and pieces. I might be able to go for some bread. Just potatoes, it seems. All right. Oh, just a quick snack. Perhaps something else as well. Something to wash it all down. Enough for now. So we need to be on our way. Especially if I won't be taking Banner. Banner. I wonder if he's still outside. All right, Lydia. Let's make our way. The priest is at it already. Never stops. seen.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
It seems so. I see no evidence of such. Lack of evidence isn't exactly lack of proof, however. It will be a long journey indeed. Gods.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane?
A drunkard?
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
No. What now? Perhaps it is best we leave them be. No doubt the guards have... No doubt they're aware. Apologies. Definitely dead. Good day. I see you have a small problem. Might be worth seeing to before the villagers wake up, eh? Very well. He's gone. Perhaps someone may have returned him to the stables. Or stole him. Regardless, I would not be able to take him on the journey. Not all the way, at least. There we are. How are we doing? Good. It's good to see you, friend. It's good to see you in health. All right. We will ride as far as we can, but we need to take the mountain on foot. We should set out. Let us be on our way. Keeping up all right. Good. Okay. All right, Banner. Iverstead. Iverstead is our destination. If we're fast and swift, we shouldn't run into any trouble. I would hope. Perhaps. Perhaps they'll return to the tower. Surely the guards have already been put to rest. I still need to see the scene for myself. It's hard to believe these memories. They barely seem like memories, more like a dream, a nightmare. Not unlike the ones in Dawnstar. I thought I'd finally put it all behind me. I thought there was a piece I'd found. There yet. All right. Let us keep going. The morning is young. Make the most of it. No trouble on the road so far. I hope it stays that way. Which way? Straight ahead, I assume. I do not trust these towers ahead. Let us approach cautiously. No doubt they're inhabited. Yes, there's a lookout. An archer, perhaps. They've drawn their bow. They mean us harm. Make sure we are the ones to bring it. We're vulnerable out here. We must move closer and fast. Now, move! Quickly now!
Now ain't this a surprise?
Yeah. Let's see what you've got.
Now you'll pay.
All right, Lydia. Time to show me what you can do. Move up. They will not let us pass without a fight. More archers. I'll head up the tower. You head across the bridge. Now there's one up here. Where? I see you now. Come on then. Lydia! Chat! Need to move. Don't worry. I'll see to them. Remain inside. Let them waste their arrows. Are you alright? You'll be okay. Good. A potion or two should fix it. Damn. I'll see to them. Come on then. Is that all you've got? You're sadly mistaken. One more. My leg. Down. Pinned me down. Lydia's not in a good condition either. Come on, damn it. Move. All right. Down. Come on, then.
You won't get the best of me!
Try me. Show you a scratch.
The whites take you.
Desperate need of something. I hope that's the last. Seems to be working. Lydia. rest of them seem fallen. Good. My armor protected me from the most of it. Petty thieves. Nothing more. Well, they've been seen to. Ah, you've recovered. Good. Your armor's held as well. I was not expecting there to be so many of them. Well, we're finished with them now. We should see if they have anything worthwhile on them. No doubt they've collected many things in their years here. I hope that you do not feel too badly about this. It was us or them. There's no other way. Even if we rode through fast, no doubt their archers will have tried to have killed our mounts. I do not take them for honorable sorts. Not at all. Keep the rest. All right. They're relatively exposed to the elements out here. Not the best of places to be living. They have some food. Ah, that will replace the other. Good. Let's see what the others have to offer. Iverstead. It's further down the road. Hopefully there's no more of these fools along the way. No doubt the guards do not travel so far out as to take care of these bandits. All right. It is an old sword, but it's still sharp. Must have had someone taking care of their wares. They're certainly well armored. More than others I've come across. That's why it took so long to take care of some of them. She's gotten bored then. Fine. I'll see to the rest. You must have been their leader. Fine set of armor. It doesn't quite fit you, though. Perhaps you might be willing to part with it. A fine mace as well. The space is a premium. I can't take it all. Yes. Let's see. There. I'll leave it down there for now. Might be able to come back and switch out. Ah. Shall we continue? See if there's anything worthwhile. Just gold. All right. There's ore here. They could be mining. Perhaps what the... Perhaps that was the original intention behind this building. Drat, let's see. Alright. That should do it. Let's see. They must have been collecting. Another lookout. Another chest. No doubt this is where their leader called home. Nothing that would aid us too greatly. Rings. No doubt someone in Ratron will find them valuable. You can fit one or two in. I consider this payment. We will have to eat. All right. We need to continue. A moment. Let's see. Try and fit that on. Tighten it in a few places. Not too bad of a fit. Covers my arms up now as well. Good. Ah, yes. All done. Let us continue. I feel bad. Somewhat. Leave them here like this. They will not even drift off the falls. No doubt the wolves will come for them soon enough. Perhaps it is justice. As they preyed upon others, they will be preyed on themselves. Well, back to the horses. We must continue. Why, they couldn't just let us pass. All right. Mount up. Let us continue. Hopefully this time, unbothered. Easy, Banner. This is unknown territory for me. I do not know these woods. All these trails. Yes, I noticed them as well. Cairns. Stones of some kind. I found they usually mark a burial site of some kind. Ah. Something down this way. A moment. See her? Someone across the way. Drat. I see no way through. Not without swimming. There's no sense in us getting wet. She appears dead. Unfortunately. I cannot see much more than that. It'll take too long to take this all off. We best continue. I'm sorry, whoever you are. All right. Easy, Banner. Back on track. I didn't know how far this Iverstead is. No other signs so far. Drat! What was that? Do you hear that? What was that? Banner. Get ready! What is that creature? Quickly now! Stun it, Lydia! Got him! I think the creature is dead. Fierce being. The horses are all right. Thankfully. Well done. Good fighting. Took a fair amount to bring it down. Perhaps this could have been what killed that woman back there. Perhaps. Nor the sign of it. No hovel or cave. I have come across its kind once before, and though it was different from this one, somehow. All right, mount up. Sorry for the scare, Banner. All righty. Nothing we couldn't handle together. These woods are not safe. Traveler. Coming down from up there. Shrine or a burial mound of some kind, perhaps. Skyrim seems to be littered with the sort. I have a stud. Good. All right. Something of a structure ahead. Good day. Sorts. Carrying on. Good. Of some kind. Lydia, do you recognize the place? No, Not I, Vistud. But it is in our path. Slowly now. It is occupied. And fires burn. So far, I've found such abandoned fortresses to be filled with unsavory sorts. No doubt these are the same. I do not know. I don't know who they are. I don't wish to quarrel with them, if it can be avoided, however. Our destination lies elsewhere. All right. So far, so good. All right. I have a state it is. Yourself. Not wolves. Skeevers? Regardless, they are in our way. Aggressive creatures. I'll see to them. Done. Strange wind howls through these waves. All right. Stay moving. Does fill me with a sort of terror. To be other dragons out there. They could be anywhere. And I know I cannot fight them. Not as I am. I'm no dragonborn. Just a beast. I cannot dwell. We must move on. The forest is different here. The climate is different. We're still on track, at least. This journey has taken us away from Whiterun. The land is beautiful indeed. A wonder, truly. Enough sightseeing. And the incline is definitely changing. That's for sure. I need not worry about them. No doubt this Ivarstead will have something. Good. Some flat terrain for now. once. Oh, we're relatively high up already. Oh. What made it further than I thought on these two? Gods. Lydia. Much of an option here. Ride through as fast as you can. Don't stop. Alright. We can't let it get hold of the horses. Quickly. Go. Damn. Don't stop, Benna. Don't stop. Come on, Lydia. Not much further. Hold. Drat. Oh, this. Lydia. Don't bother. You all right? Let's continue. Come on. Good job. It's far enough behind us now. Those wolves would not give up the chase, however. Not so easily. I know the mind of a wolf. Must be getting closer now, surely. How much further? Come on, Benna. Ah, a wagon. That's a sign of civilization, at least. That's a start. Good day. Or not, as it might seem for you. You're right.
Are they gone?
Who? Were you attacked? Are you all right?
Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me?
I can. Of course. I'm always willing to help one need. What can I do for you?
My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
Nilheim. All right. Can't be too much further. We'll be with you in a moment. We'll ride with him while we can, all right? It's the least we can do. Seems to be an unfortunate day for the poor soul. All right, lead the way.
It's just across the bridge and up that hill.
Ah, that's close enough. We'll make sure they aren't following. Lydia, stay behind him.